2019, on a chilling November evening, beekeeper Ted McFall parked his truck near his cluster of hives, located in Whatcom County in the state of Washington. Peering through the window, he was greeted by a ghastly sight. A strewn carpet of bee corpses with piles of lifeless colony members lay in front of a hive. While inside, an even more macabre spectacle awaited. Thousands upon thousands of bees, their heads ripped and bodies ruthlessly mangled, with no perpetrator in sight. Little did Ted know, this was just the beginning of a nationwide panic, sparked by the discovery of a deadly insect that could wreak havoc across the United States. Known ominously as Murderer, this lethal creature could incapacitate its prey within seconds using its potent venom and track down its victim for up to 60 miles, patiently awaiting the opportune moment to strike. This was the Asian Giant Hornet, the deadliest wasp in the world. Vespa mandarinia, also known as the Asian Giant Hornet or Japanese Giant Hornet, is the world's largest hornet, hailing from the lush landscapes of temperate and tropical East Asia, South Asia, mainland Southeast Asia, and parts of the Russian Far East, where it thrives in low mountains and forests, displaying a notable aversion to plains and high-altitude climates despite the abundance of food and suitable nesting sites. These giant insects are infamous for their audacious and hyper-aggressive nature, with a peculiar taste for honeybees. They target honeybee larvae and feed their offspring with them, often decimating entire hives in the process. Astonishingly, a single hornet can dismember up to 40 honeybees per minute, while a group of them can annihilate a colony of over 30,000 bees within a mere set of hours, displaying ruthless efficiency. In pursuit of prey, they've been known to cover distances of up to 60 miles at speeds reaching 25 miles per hour. Unlike their kin in the wasp and bee world, the Asian giant hornets boast a fearsome advantage. They possess a barbless stinger that allows them to unleash a relentless assault, singing their prey several times repeatedly. With each strike, they deliver a deadly venom comprising 8 distinct chemicals, each designed for its unique role. They induce tissue degeneration, causing breathing to become labored, intensify the agony of the sting, and even summon additional hornet reinforcements to the scene. While bees may attempt to sting the hornets in defense, their efforts are futile against these formidable predators. Asian giant hornets are heavily armored and 5 times the size of a honeybee. As the world's largest hornet, they can reach an average size of 2 inches long with a wingspan of about 2.75 inches. And they've got an appearance that's equally intimidating, with a yellow-orange armored head, massive mandibles, and striking orange and black stripes. 5 menacing eyes adorn their face, 2 of which are compound eyes, each with thousands of lenses, sit on either side of its massive cranium, while 3 simple, single-eyed lenses sit atop its head, completing its terrifying countenance. This particular scout discovers a large honeybee hive. Upon approach, it marks with a pheromone secreted from its glands in its back legs, signaling its swarm for a target to attack. The distinct smell of the pheromone not only attracts the other giant hornets to the hive, but also alerts the bees, causing chaos in the colony in anticipation of the impending attack. However, the bees are no match for their prowess. As the swarm of murder hornets arrives, they begin their assault. Within hours, the small group of giant wasps slaughter almost 30,000 bees, decimating the entire colony. The killer wasps then return to their hive with their spoils, which is a valuable protein for the next generation of these insects. Interestingly, some Japanese bees have evolved to face the threat posed by murder hornets. Continually confronting these invaders, they developed a unique adaptation to defend their nests. When a hornet scout locates and approaches a Japanese honeybee hive, she emits a specific pheromonal hunting signal. Upon detecting these pheromones, approximately 100 honeybees gather near the nest entrance, and they leave it open as a trap. The hornet is allowed to enter the hive, whereupon a mob of hundreds of bees surround it in a ball, completely covering it and preventing the scout from reacting effectively. The bees then vigorously vibrate their flight muscles, raising the temperature within the ball to a critical point of 115 degrees Fahrenheit. In addition, the exertions of the honeybees raise a level of carbon dioxide in the ball. At that concentration of carbon dioxide, they can tolerate up to 122 degrees Fahrenheit, but the hornet cannot survive the combination of high temperature and high carbon dioxide levels. So, they use this very slight difference to literally cook the murder hornet alive. Some honeybees do die along with the intruders, but by killing this one Hornet Scout, they prevent from summoning reinforcements that would wipe out the entire colony. Nonetheless, this defense strategy is only found in Japanese bees, and only when they aren't dealing with a large group of hornets that would have torn them down before they could even set a trap. In addition to honeybees, the voracious murder hornet also preys on a variety of insects, including larger ones like praying mantises, hornworms, beetles, and even other wasps and hornets. Their feeding habits, too, are as gruesome as they are effective. Unable to digest solid proteins, they feed by consuming the bodily fluids of their victims. After a successful hunt, it regurgitates a paste-like substance to feed its larvae, particularly those of honeybees. The larvae then produces a nutritious liquid that the adults then consume, providing them with a vital energy boost. Despite its massive stingers, the Asian giant hornet uses its mandibles to overpower its prey, reserving them for defense against even more formidable threats, including humans. The deadly cocktail of their venom also includes a potent neurotoxin called mandarotoxin. While a single dose is not usually dangerous, multiple stings can be fatal, especially for those who are allergic to the venom. Entomologists describe the sensation of being stung by an Asian giant hornet as a feeling like a hot nail being driven into the flesh, earning it a pain ranking of 2 on the Schmidt Pain Index. Besides using their stingers to inject venom, Asian giant hornets have a terrifying ability to spray venom directly into a person's eyes, potentially causing long-term visual impairments. A lethal dose of venom can also pose a serious threat to the kidneys, as the organs work tirelessly to rid the body of the toxin. This process can lead to kidney damage and, in severe cases, death. In Japan alone, these hornets are responsible for up to 50 deaths each year. In 2017, tragedy struck when a wheelchair-bound 87-year-old Japanese woman was fatally attacked by a swarm of giant Asian hornets. While being escorted home from a nursing facility, she endured a harrowing 50-minute ordeal, during which she was stung an astonishing 150 times. Despite the presence of carers and paramedics, her life could not be saved, highlighting the devastating impact of these insects. Oddly enough, despite their notorious reputation, these perilous insects are still consumed by some people, particularly in communities that share their habitat. The Asian giant hornet is considered a delicacy by some, often prepared by deep frying and served as hornet sashimi. This practice is especially prevalent in the mountainous regions of Japan, where Asian giant hornet populations are most abundant. These menacing wasps probably snagged a cruise across the Pacific, sneaking out at the Vancouver docks. And in just a couple of months from their first sightings in 2019, they unleashed chaos in North America, launching assaults on countless beehives and colonies. Therefore, jolted by this sudden outburst, various media outlets coined these formidable insects as murder hornets, despite their deadly intentions being aimed at bees rather than humans. This dramatic labeling triggered a nationwide uproar amongst the general public as well, intensifying an already dire situation. Responding to the crisis, scientists from the Washington State Department of Agriculture and a group of volunteers geared up to hunt down and eliminate the insects before they could spread. After months of chasing these bee assassins, they managed to tag a female worker with dental floss and treat her to some strawberry jelly. As she took flight, the research team followed her with radio transmitters that emitted audible pings, leading them to the hives, which were promptly dismantled. While their overall population status remains unknown, in specific regions, their numbers are dwindling, primarily due to habitat loss from deforestation. In the US, too, the Asian giant hornet has been completely wiped out, as of now. Much like honeybees and Asian hornets, giant hornets live in a structured hierarchical community, exhibiting highly social behavior. The queens, larger and dominant over all others, are responsible for egg-laying and starting new colonies and have priority access to food sources such as oak sap. Between mid-September and mid-October, drones eagerly intercept emerging queens, engaging in brief copulations before actively seeking another opportunity. Despite their efforts, up to 65% of queens successfully fend off males temporarily, showcasing their resilience. As the spring arrives, the fertilized queen lays a single egg in every cell of their nest, each hatching within a week. By late summer, the colony reaches its peak population of around 700 workers, predominantly female. The males leave the hive upon reaching maturity, often perishing after mating. As autumn approaches, the workers and current queens gradually die off, leaving the young, fertilized queens to survive the winter and continue the cycle anew the following spring. And so the transition of this royal succession goes on and on and on, season after season. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. I'm so excited. I don't know, did this one give, like, anybody else the creepy crawlies, you know? Like, wolves tearing apart humans and maybe children? Pfft. Bees? Hornets?
Oh, God.
Okay, later.
Thanks to our channel members for their constant support. And don't forget to join for some exclusive perks.